A heads up tonight for drivers on Sioux City's north side as the rail crossing in Leeds will be closed next week for repair work. BNSF says it intends to close the crossing at 46th Street this coming Monday, June the 10th, for track repairs. An alternate route for drivers using Floyd Blvd, Business Highway 75, Honor Drive, and Highway 75 as well. They will be posted during that work. The railroad expects to have the crossing back open by the end of next Friday. That is June the 14th.